things done got too far gone. We got to let the girls know what they got to do for us.
Oh, what the heck? Let's get married and have a son named Eric. No big deal, no sweat. I was in for a big surprise when I saw the judge hammer pass my green knock, brain lock. My whole damn head was malfunctional, cause I forgot to co-sign a prenuptial agreement. Now her case is hard like cement. I have no files on all the money she spent. She has a car, 1990 brand new Jaguar fly kit with chrome rim that is fire starter she bought when I was away on tour. Hit my bank account, getting more and more money. She got paid, it wasn't funny. Talking to myself, oh you big, big dummy, just my luck that I'm stuck with a marriage and a baby who lays in a gold carriage. And I can't leave, if I do, she gets half.
Not the cash.
Oh yes, the whole damn batch of money, so I chill and act so sweet, kiss her feet. Can't picture being in the street, so I give a fake smile and a fake laugh. Fake everything so I can keep all my cash. Fake talk like I love you so much, but wishing she gets hit by a Mack truck. Next time, if there's one, I know that most women are strictly out for the dough they call Jojo.